Good morning to a rather icy morning. It's a Friday the 4th March 2016, 0440 hours, Greenwich Mean Time, icy time. Anyway, the second mini vino of the year, which this time last year would have been March Museums, but this one is Birmingham and Birthday. 16. B-U-B 16. I'm going to finish off Birmingham due to my cold at Christmas, despite the fact the cold only came on the last afternoon. Anyway, I need to get hot water bottles on the dash because it's mighty freezing. I have the hot water bottle. Wait, it's queued up for Newport Railway Station. I can't even see it, but the last time I looked, let's see if I can see it actually. Ooh, plus 9, which is good. Okay, I've got the No Agenda show. I think that'll do it. Right, okay, shut up, get on with it. People want to see the beer. Three months later, and I'm going back to Birmingham. Look at this place. It is mighty chilly today. I see me and frosty. I'm not open yet. But soon, new ales. The lorry, bring some of the fest ales. And we're on the beer. I think, yeah. New bottle stuff. Hog's back. 5.4.
Another lion. Oh,
another lion.
It was another lion.
D plus. Needs to warm up though. And number 2. This one's from Cumbria. Full Native American Mad Dog Brewing. 4.6% alcohol by volume. Bottle conditioned. And they put nutmeg in it. You can smell the nutmeg. And the nutmeg goes on and on and on. Should let it warm up because it's been in the fridge, but B plus plus. Well, there's no wind, so that's not too bad. And there's no good way of the station. And there we are, 1 hour, 11 late, and we came in from the north. It's excellent. It's